Today is our topic, difference between analog and digital multimeter. The first point is, analog multimeter display the result in analog form, thus it does not require an analog to digital converter. However, a digital converter especially need an analog to digital converter inside it. Second point, the accuracy of analog multimeter is comparatively low in comparison to the digital multimeter, as the digital multimeters generate more accurate result than analog ones. Third point, analog multimeters are used for measurement of quantities like voltage, current and resistance, while a digital multimeter along with these three measures impedance, capacitance, etc., and sometimes used for testing purpose. Fourth point, analog multimeter are calibrated manually. However, automatic calibration is the advantage of a digital multimeter. Fifth point, analog multimeter are quite difficult to use, whereas digital multimeter provide easy of measurement. Sixth point, the presence of components like encoder, ADC, LCD, logic circuit, etc. makes the circuit of a digital multimeter more complex than analog multimeter. Next point, seventh, the physical size. The physical size of analog multimeter is larger than that of a digital multimeter. Eighth, analog multimeter shows less susceptibility towards electrical noise during measurement, while digital multimeter are more susceptible to electric noise. Ninth, the input impedance of analog meter is variable, thus changes with range, whereas it is constant in digital multimeter for all the ranges. Next, tenth point, the permissible maximal measuring frequency is low for analog multimeter, while it is quite high for digital multimeter. 11th point, last, the present reverse polarity and analog meter, the pointer deflect toward the left, while in digital multimeter the reverse polarity is indicated by a negative sign. That's all.